When I find myself in times of trouble, the witness theorem comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. It's and be,
it's and be.
And in my hour of darkness, it is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. It's and be,
it's and be,
it's and be.
Let it, let it, let it be. Let it, let it, let it be.
Will there be an answer? Is it in be? Is it in be? Let it be.
And when the broken-hearted theorists living in the world agree,
there will be an answer. It's not in be.
When I ask what language Turing machines recognize in finite time,
students know the answer. It's not B, it's not B.
And when the time is bounded with a polynomial function,
then the answer changes. It is the